crystals were tiny little versions of themselves, sleeping in clean oceans.